guys. So this is the finished look of this super pretty unit right here. Completely glueless unit right here, guys. So this unit was sent to me from divaswigs.com. So the SKU number on this one is HD028. So this one, you don't need glue at all with this unit, guys. It comes with its own adjustable strap. It is 100% Indian virgin hair, guys, so you can go ahead and dye it if you want to. Do whatever you want with it. This is 20 inches long, but you guys did see I snipped the ends a little bit, made it about like a 18, 16 inch, just because I felt like the ends were like a little bit, you know, thinner. So I was like, you know, let me just cut it and make it into like a nice middle part, kind of shoulder length unit. So I do think it looks better this way. So this one is a natural color. The density on this one is 150% density. The hairline is pre-plucked hairline. As you guys can see, I did absolutely nothing to this unit whatsoever. It does come with bleached knots in the lace front area, obviously, since it is a closure wig. It is a 5x5 lace closure wig, guys, so I showed you guys the inner cap. So you get a lot of lace in this area, and when you pull the sides, you do see a little bit of that capping starting here. So what I would do for this area is just take a little bit of the hair and pull it down when you're hot combing, just to kind of distract that kind of track line. Well, all in all, guys, I think because the hair quality is so nice, it does such a nice kind of like Farrah Fawcett type of style. It actually happened very effortlessly with this unit, which I really like. The fact that the hair falls forward over the closure piece, or well, over the tracks around the side, it just makes it look super realistic, guys. Now, I do wish I would have got this unit a thicker density, probably like 180 to 200% density, just because the texture is pretty. The hair curls very nicely, very light and kind of summery. And it's definitely a unit that's kind of like an everyday unit, so you can definitely wear this multiple ways, multiple times, all season long. So it's one of those units that I like to call like an everyday kind of simple type of unit. And the fact that you don't have to glue this down, guys, is absolutely amazing. Like literally, and you lift up and you lift down. So that's the action you're gonna get from this unit. I really, really like it. I'm not even mad at the fact that the closure, I mean, that you can see the perimeter tracks, just because, like I said, the hair is so silky and so pretty that when you curl it, it falls over, so therefore you don't have any showage. And another thing with this one, if you put some light layers in it, you can definitely get some more like bouffant look. Even flexi rods overnight on this one will look absolutely gorgeous, guys. So I'll leave all the information down below. I think this 5x5 closure wig, it's an HD lace wig, guys, looks very flawless. So I would go ahead and recommend this one from this company, guys, because it is definitely something for the girls out there that hate glue. So guys, I will leave all the information down below per usual, but do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family, people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye!